war. That's what it was supposed to be. It wasn't just us, but everyone that could get their hands on it. General mobilization. Our planes filled the sky like a huge aluminum cloud. There was no way the enemy could attack. The Queens of the Ocean made it to the Inland Sea. We've got it made in the shade now.
This is Thunderhead. We've arrived outside the range of enemy air attack. Permission granted to return to your assigned bases in sequence. Aircraft may refuel for the return trip if required. Hold above the carrier for the tanker aircraft.
Overlord.
Everyone's starting to leave. Can we go yet?
Wardog Squadron, I told you to wait for the tanker plane above the carrier.
I swear, man. Is my radar on the fritz?
It's showing up on mine, too.
Where'd it come from? How come the morons at Thunder Blockhead didn't notice it? Yo, kid!
You have to call him Captain now.
Yeah. Hey, you think we gotta report this?
Enemy approaching! All units, return to your combat air patrol stations! Protect the carriers! We have three carriers! Don't let them sink even one!
Chopper engaging.
Overlord 1-1. On station.
Archer, engaging.
3-2-9-4-6-D.
Edge, engaging.
They flew all the way here?
Field 1-1. Overlord.
Okay, I'm coming. Hold on.
3-5-0.
Make it one pass at a time. Fly hard. Shoot straight.
Bandit at ball 3-2-7-4-50. At 6,000. Field 1-1. Overlord 1-1. Pop up group 3-3-0-4-2.
You down. All right, gentlemen. It's time to clean house.
Vulture. Light damage taken from missile hit.
Flash bandit at balls 337450 at 4000. Overlord 1-1. Tally bandit at bullseye 336450 at 5000. Enfield 1-1. Overlord 1-1. Pop up group 06843 at 3000.
survive, then climb above 5,000 feet before that thing hits. All units, move it! Kestrel, evasive action.
What are we gonna do, kid? I'll follow you.
Are they sure it's 5,000 feet? But I guess all we can do now is trust that information.
People are spilling off the decks!
There goes another ship!
Seconds to next impact. 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, impact.
Oh no, the carrier's sinking.
I'm hit. I'm losing altitude.
How could this happen to our fleet?
Heavy damage. All hands, abandon ship. What the hell was that attack? It was like molten steel raining down on us! What's going on? Somebody tell me! Damn it! Our whole fleet's sinking! How can one missile do this much damage?
This is the Kestrel. All surviving aircraft, respond.
This is Swordsman. I managed to stay alive. Looks like the Wardog Squad made it too.
Our captain now.
That's right. And I'll never lose my lead.